I was just checking to see if I went viral. No? Okay. Let's check one more time.
11. So once you're actually done with CPR, they'll be emailing you your certifications. So when you guys get those emails, I need you to forward them to me so I have copies of them so I can add them to your files. And I put my email address, my chicken scratch up on my board if you go to my email address.
Alright,
thank you.
We'll move this
house.
We're going to look at the roles and responsibilities of the healthcare team members. We are going to look at the components of the nursing process, and then we're going to identify principles and factors about like setting priorities in the nursing care. So chapters 5 and 6 are going to kind of break up the nursing process even further. So if you're kind of, this like first chapter. This is used for, these are your chapters for your unit 1, and these are the chapters that, from your ATI book, that associate with these chapters. So like when you're studying for your final, this kind of helps. Also like if you teach, we're talking about ATI, so assessment, data analysis, you may also hear it as a problem identification. You may also hear it as nursing diagnosis, because that's what, you know, we used to do as a nursing diagnosis. And then you have your plan, so what are you gonna do? Implementation is like your take action, and then your evaluation is gonna be, did it work? You know, what you did it work?
6.5 hours later.
And this right here, you ain't do that.
This is what happens when you're overloaded with nursing information.
Welcome. I am a crazy celibate, and thank you for taking the time to collaborate with me today and view this video, blog, or YouTube channel. I just want to remind you guys that this practical nurse program offered through Apply Tech is a clock hour program. So typically, for this first semester, we have about 6.5 hours worth of lecture with a 10 to 15 minute break on the hour. And we also have a 1 hour lunch break. As you can see, North Tech spring class start dates are March 10, 2025. The paperwork cutoff date is January 24, 2025, and the last date of test is January 7th of 2025. We have 146 days, 7 hours, 55 minutes, and 50 seconds. And according to South Tech, the spring class starts April 14th. You have a much longer amount of time to get all that paperwork in. Cutoff date for paperwork is March 4th. Last day to test is February 13th. We have approximately 185 days, 7 hours, 55 minutes, and 23 seconds. I am quite exhausted at this time. We are literally in 4 new classes for the next 16 weeks. I have pharmacology, I have AMP1, fundamentals of nursing, which I gave you a glimpse into, and growth and development. Just understand that this is an accelerated program. If you have any questions, please feel free to leave anything below in the comments, and I'll respond to you ASAP.